I want to talk to you today about the CBC and specifically an article that came out not too long ago about Paw Patrol. So I'm just going to play that for you right now. We're going to watch it together.
If you're a fan of Paw Patrol, it may not be the innocent children's program you think it is. Our next guest says the show, get ready now, encourages complicity in a global capitalist system that produces inequalities and causes environmental harm.
So there you have it. Does this look like news to you? It doesn't look like news to me. And I don't blame the journalist in this case. The journalist has a job to do to fill space. My problem is with the CBC reporting this as news when it clearly isn't. Does Paw Patrol encourage our kids to embrace capitalism? Horror of horrors, the fact that a little doggy show, I have kids at home and they've all watched Paw Patrol and they're gonna continue to watch Paw Patrol. It isn't some massive government or otherwise corporate conspiracy to push for global capitalism. I'll give you a quote here, one of the most ridiculous quotes from this so-called news article. I just think that as time goes on, children might be less likely to critique the capitalist system that causes environmental harm in the first place and reproduces inequality. Quoting the professor in this case. Now, I don't know where they got this professor from, but again, this article is not news. This story is not news. It has nothing to do with the news. It belongs maybe in a humor section, but our state broadcaster, the public broadcaster, should not be covering things like this and pretending that it's news. But if you don't like stories like this, if you don't think this is journalism the way I do, that the CBC shouldn't be wasting our tax dollars in this way, that I encourage you to use that email I'm providing here and email and share your views on the CBC. I get a lot of constituent emails and phone calls about the CBC. Some are asking for the CBC to be completely defunded. Some are asking for partial changes to how the mandate works or what things are done. And some of them like the programming, but don't like things like this. They don't like it when our tax dollars are being wasted on ridiculous stories about children's shows. Their mandate needs to be reviewed. They need to change the way they do their business.